cut out the limit, Roman.
The next assault. Marius, come. Follow me. Thank the gods we might get some respite. York is lost. We must get as many of our men out as we can. The river. That's the only way out now.
We'll get them on the ship from Rome. It's armored and will withstand anything that barbarians can throw at it.
No. They will have to go on the other boat. Commodus and his guard escaped on the warship. They were the first to run. The first out of the harbor, kicking aside women and children as they fled. Status of our defenses, soldier.
We're cut off from all districts and trying to hold the bridges, but most of our men have been evacuated.
Good. When all our men are safe, we will evacuate on the last boat out. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Marius, this way.
We must get word out. Tell the Senate. What Commodus has done will have to be paid for.
Agreed. Take command, Marius. Reach our men on the bridge and bring them back. I'll oversee the evacuation from here.
You there! Fall back! We're getting you out of here. I'll take the Scorpio and provide you cover. All men, move!
Until the ship is clear.
No! You have to go. You must live. The Senate will listen to you. You're a commander. They have to. Now go!
Thank you. Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. His cowardly commanders abandoned him. Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit. A ghostly, black-armored centurion who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Damocles!